So first we warming up a little bit the plates, otherwise the butter will stick. We open up early March of 2013, myself and my wife. I used to live in Greece for a few years, so I had pretty much the same business, but it's a little stand, it wasn't a truck. And the difference was that I used to work for somebody. So that's why I decided to make it. And flip it.
What do you want on it?
Whatever. I offer sweet crepes and savory crepes. Probably 7 or 8 years ago, I used to live, before Greece, I used to live in Cyprus, and that's how I started. That's the job they offered me only, and that's how I learned, making crepes. And then before that, I used to work in the restaurant industry for a while.
Not much space, as you can see. Sometimes you get in a fight, silly fights, no space, but you know what, man, everything is fine.
Thank you. Thanks for coming to Holy Crepes.